And we have an update on a number of stories tonight. A Colorado man who set himself on fire outside the Supreme Court building Friday has died. Police say 50-year-old Wynn Bruce succumbed to his injuries. Bruce set himself on fire on the plaza of the Supreme Court building around 6:30 Friday night. He was airlifted to a hospital. Fortunately, no one else was hurt.